Excuse me, are you Paul Simpson?
Yes, I am. You must be Sally Hughes. How do you do?
How do you do?
I'm pleased to finally meet you after all this time. It's very kind of you to meet me at the airport.
Don't mention it. It's the least we could do. Let me introduce you to my assistant, James Hill.
Pleased to meet you, James.
Pleased to meet you too. Did you have a good flight?
Well, there was a 2-hour delay before taking off, and we had a bit of turbulence over the Atlantic, but apart from that, it was fine. I hope you haven't been waiting too long.
No, we got your text message about the delay. Thanks for letting us know, by the way.
No problem.
Our car is parked outside. We'll take you to your hotel. It's about a 30-minute drive from here.
Thank you. I'm looking forward to seeing the city.
Do you need any help with your luggage?
No, I've just got this small suitcase, but thanks anyway.
Okay, shall we go?
Is this your first visit to London?
No, I've been here before, but it was a long time ago. I expect a lot has changed.
Yes, there are new buildings going up everywhere.
You are now going to hear a series of multiple choice questions based on the dialogue. You should pause the video to give yourself time to answer. Question 1. Have Paul and Sally met before? A. Yes. B. No. C. We don't know. The correct answer is B. No. Question 2. Who is James Hill? A. Sally's assistant. B. Paul's assistant. C. Sally's boss. The correct answer is A. Sally's assistant. Question 3. How long was Paul's flight delayed? A. 1 hour. B. 2 hours. C. 3 hours. The correct answer is B. 2 hours. Question 4. Where is the car parked? A. Outside the airport. B. Outside the hotel. C. In the city. The correct answer is A. Outside the airport. Question 5. How far is the hotel from the airport? A. 30 miles. B. 30 kilometers. C. 30 minutes. The correct answer is C. 30 minutes. Question 6. Has Paul been to London before? A. Yes. B. No. C. We don't know. The correct answer is A. Yes. If you enjoyed this video and want to do some more language activities, check out the 10-page PDF workbook, which you can download by clicking on the link below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel to get the latest updates.